Hey, ladies, boys, and girls, gentlemen, the rest of you, don't let anybody feel like left out now. This here be Tad Sharp. This here is my Mitchell banjo. Check it out. I found myself a banjo when I got me one of these here early Americana. Been around since Africa, really. Look, a banjo history, really, seriously. Do yourself a favor, go to Google. And on Google, find yourself banjo history and check it out. Then go over to YouTube, but on YouTube type yourself banjo history, and when you're through, you may know a little bit more, because this thing has been around since quite a bit. See, a banjo is just like a drum with a guitar neck attached to make it sound. So this guitar string sound, the thing over here sound, and it sound like that. So I'm gonna shut up and I'm gonna let you get started here listening to the beat. And it sounds like this. Banjo blues.